and volcanoes. Okay, volcanoes erupt many times in their life. Volcanic cones are connected with the main vent, with the main volcano. They grow on the sides, on the flanks of the main volcano, and they erupt only once in their life. Depending on the position of the volcano, of the cone, we have different types. So this one was close the ocean near the water, and all the volcanic ash fell, covering the whole volcanic cone.